So, you know how cats can break the internet? What if they also could break the laws of physics?